Yan Yaman has been in Italy for a few months, as in addition to having a new relationship with Diletta Liotta, he is preparing to become the new Sandokan, the mythical character in Emilio Salgari's adventure novels. Our leading series actor, whom we have seen in series such as Dreaming Bird, Dolan I, Marriage by Surprise, Bay Yanlis, among others, will give life in 2021 to a 19th century sailor, and to interpret this character he has had to undergo several training sessions with a strong exercise routine. Although the recordings of this Italian series will not begin until the summer, Yan is already focused on the previous work to be able to carry out the character of a pirate, and that includes fencing and horsemanship classes, two essential disciplines to make his role as Sandokan credible. Although Yan already has had an excellent physique for a long time since he enjoys exercising, now he is in the process of strengthening his muscles more, and for that, he has to spend many hours in the gym, doing difficult exercises and lifting with different weights that for many it would take a lot of effort just to move them. Today we wanted to bring you in Turkish Love series, some fragments of several of his sessions and trainings behind the camera of the next Italian series Sandokan. We hope all the fans enjoy it, let's get started.
Yok fark etmez çekiyoruz oradan sen bölersin.
Abi video kalsın kes. Tamam mı sen? Tamam.
2 3.
Diğer abi gel. Yalnız cam mı?
Zafer Bey'e sorar mısınız kraket istiyor mu?
Abi cam mı?
Sensazione, sensazione, sensazione.
pronti? 3, 2, 1, azione!
What do you think of this training and the new character that Yan Yaman will play? Did you like it? We appreciate you leaving us your ideas and opinions in the comments. Remember that to know the details of the lives of your favorite actors and actresses, you only have to subscribe to this channel of Turkish Love Series. Until next time.